Hi friends, welcome to our channel, and this is a hibiscus flower painted on butter crepe dupatta cloth, and it is a freehand style and wet on wet technique. In the background of the painting is also painted here, and I used Fevicol Company and Camlin Company colors, medium red, crimson red or scarlet red. White, both normal white and pearl white, and green, sap green and pearl green. And I used brown for the bud and black. I also used golden yellow, metallic gold in this video. Also used round brushes. 8 number, 6 number and also 1 number. Here in this video I used medium, but if you doesn't have any medium, we can also use water. And now please watch the video and share your comments and likes. Thank you. Hope you like the video. And now we are proceeding to the end of the video. And if you like this video, please support us by placing a comment, a like and a subscribe. 78% of my viewers are non-subscribers. So please encourage us by subscribing. Thank you.